December 22. So can they walk?
No, can't walk right now.
He's been sick for how long?
About a week.
Well, it's more than 5 days. Very thin, you know.
Yeah, correct.
Only harsh lung sound. Eye discharge, right? Any nose discharge?
I didn't notice.
Okay, let him walk. Can you walk?
Can't walk. Come on.
He just stay on like that.
But I mean, he was standing a little better.
No diarrhea.
This is not really standing.
No diarrhea.
No.
Was it on his side?
So in the morning, right? Yeah, usually find him more like this.
Side.
This position. Yeah.
Okay, you put it on the side and see, can you up?
He can't really get up.
Can't get right up, right himself.
He can't exactly right himself. So sometimes he's fine like that. So only when I write him up, right, he'll stay in that position.
Any stools? Like last 2 days, any stools?
I didn't notice. Yesterday I didn't notice. The 2 days ago there was
urine. Urine?
Can't tell.
Okay.
Because the one you use the
litter.
Yeah,
no sauce. Appetite, that means.
No appetite. Yeah.
It doesn't drink.
Water bottle, I try, but the thing is that not really. So what I do is I put a dish of water, right? It's not very much.
Okay, so up here. So he most likely had a pneumonia early on, quite serious. So the weight loss is quite a lot.
Because compared to the other guy, right? Yeah,
at least attempts to stand up.
Yeah. It attempts. So I mean when the fellow is standing, right, actually you try and carry up, there can be a bit of struggle, so it's got strength, but today this is not standing.
He's pale, he's pale.
Yeah,
he's pale. Not enough. Blood there, see. Or pale. Open the mouth. Open the mouth. Like you do for the dog. Just open the side. Open some more. Grip the top and open up. Grip the open.
I don't know. So when
open fully.
I bring the children for the vaccination, everything, right? She's like, okay, she's clear. She went faint looking at it. So when I did the drip for this fella,
pull down. That's how you open up.
Somehow 0.2.
Okay, I'll look at it.